Welcome to What's Your Joy. This is a story all about how my life got flipped, turned upside down. I'd like to take a minute, just sit right there, and I'll tell you how I became the... Oh, wait a minute, wait, not that story. This is the story of my YouTube channel artwork. A friend and viewer asked me about them and what they represented. And also because this vlog, for me, is about motivating and inspiring other people, but it's also, more importantly, about my future grandchildren. Seeing me live my life as fully and happily as I possibly can. So thanks for indulging me. These pictures are very important to me because these are memories I share with one of the most important people in the world to me, my daughter Serena. In these photos, she's about 13, and it's hard to believe in just a few weeks she's going to be 21. Wow, how did that happen? For her 13th birthday, we went to SeaWorld, and there was an opportunity to do zip lining, something I've always wanted to do, and she said she would come along, so off we went. We got all the way up to the platform where they let you loose, and she cried and begged and pleaded for me not to make her go. Of course, I didn't, but at the same time, the operator caught my eye, and she mouthed to me, "You want me to let her go?" And I thought for a split second about it, but I know my child well, and I knew that was not a way to build trust with her. So I told her not to worry. She didn't have to go, but I was very excited. I couldn't wait to go. It was fabulous, exhilarating. I loved it. If you get a chance to go, go do it. At any rate, when we got home, Serena had said she wished she had gone ziplining, even though she was afraid of heights. So I said, "How do you feel about hot air balloons?" She loved the idea. So that was to be our next adventure. We had a wonderful time. Zip lining was fantastic, but it doesn't even come close to hot air ballooning with a very happy, excited, beautiful teenage girl. My girl. I cannot tell you how blessed and how happy I am to have been able to have that adventure with her. So, it's time for you to go find your joy and share it with me here on What's Your Joy. And don't forget to hit that share and subscribe and like button. Thank you again so much for watching, and I'll see you again on Wednesday. Thank you.
All right.